Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Dina Kalian Fadila. I'm from Biology Faculty. I want to tell you about how to make spinach cheese ball. The ingredients where I used to be as the following: 2 tablespoons butter, 20 grams of onion finely chopped, 1 clove garlic finely chopped, 100 grams of red pepper, 1 sachet chicken flavor, 150 grams of potato skin pure, 150 of spinach leaf finely chopped boiling, 50 grams of chicken meat that has been minced, 100 grams of cheddar cheese beside, cooking oil, 2 chicken eggs beaten, 100 grams of flavor panel. Easy cooking. The first salt, onion, and garlic to grain, then add the chicken until it is. Hot oil on stove until crispy and golden brown color. After the color brown, lift and serve. Delicious! Thank you for watching my video. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.